गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू के आर लखम मेमोरियल सीबीएसई स्कूल बुदोल। फॉर टुडे ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, ओके चिल्ड्रन, ऑलरेडी आई कंप्लीटेड आवर टू क्ष लेटर्स, ओके ऑलरेडी आई कंप्लीटेड, बट प्रीवियस क्लासेस, फ्रॉम प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई विल रिविजन, ओके। नो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द लेटर्स आई टू आहा, ओके आई टू आहा, दीज आर द स्वराक्षर, इन हिंदी वी कॉल्ड स्वराक्षर अ टू आहा, अ दिंद आहा वरेगे नावेनंत करतीवि स्वराक्षर अंत करतीवि। नेक्स्ट क टू ड व्यंजनाक्षर, टोटली वी कॉल्ड स्वराक्षर एंड व्यंजनाक्षर वी कॉल्ड वर्णमाला अंत करतीवि, ओके। नो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द नेक्स्ट लेटर आई, how to write I and how to write read it, okay. Look at, already I told you, but today I am revising that letters I. Look at here, straight line, slanting line and straight line and sleeping line, after you write slanting line I, this is called a I. Next children, O, how to write O? You remember how to write A? First you remember how to write the A? Look at here, first you write like this and straight line and standing line and one more standing line, and after you write sleeping line and slanting line, this is called a O. O only in Hindi we write only O, one O, okay. Next O, same children, first you write O, first you write O like this, straight line, sorry, sleeping line, standing line, one more standing line, sleeping line, and this is O, and write one more line here, okay. This is called a औ, औ से औरत, औ से औरत, आई से ऐनक, ओ से ओंट, औ से औरत, ओके। नेक्स्ट लेटर अम, अम, यू राइट हियर अ एंड यू राइट अप स्मॉल जीरो, स्मॉल पॉइंट, this is okay. And next aha, look at here, write the sorry a, you write a and you write the small dots, small two dots after standing line, here you write the small dots here, this is called a aha. What is this aha? Once again I will read, I say aina, o say on, au say aura, am aha, okay. You practice like this, first you read, first you listen, and after you read and after you write. And next, how to write in your three line notebook, how to write in your three line notebook. This is your three line notebook, and how to write the letters, standing line, slanting line and standing line, sleeping line and standing line, like this. Must and should, your handwriting should be neat, right, like this. And ow, like this. Look at the board. Okay. Touch it, three line. And next one. Ow. Look at the board. Okay. Ow. Next one, um. Look at the board carefully, children. How to write the letters? And next one, aha. I write here small zero. This is called a aha. See, I O au am aha. Okay. First you read. After you find out the letter. Okay. How to write I? How to write aha? How to write O? See, find out first. See, you remember that letters. And after you practice. Okay, children. You practice, I do, okay. Now today class was completed. Next class I will tell you next letters, vyanjana aksharam. Thank you.